Hello friends, today I will show you how to disable Microsoft synchronization. Teams, whenever you log in with the same account in another device, then what are the theme settings we have, that theme settings will be synchronized into the second PC. Today I will show you how to disable. Go to personalize and go to personalize and click an account and go to synchronize your settings. Here you need to disable theme. Now like if you now after this you cannot disable you cannot get the first theme on your second Windows 10 PC. Thank you for watching this video.